All right, it's time for Morning Morons, our daily roundup of the ridiculous stories that actually happen. Take a look.
It'll be leaky.
No.
Oh, you foul. Put it back. Put it back.
Come on. It is so nasty.
That's good ice cream.
That woman appears to lick a tub of Bluebell ice cream before putting it back in a grocery store freezer. This video attracting the attention of millions, including Bluebell creameries. So now the company's teaming up with law enforcement in Miami to track down this woman. This was posted online on Saturday, but no word on if that's actually when this happened. They're trying to figure out where she did this as well. Note to self, check all ice cream for lick marks before consuming.
Disgusting. North Carolina man wants to hash it out with Hardee's in court. He says that the chain did not give him enough hash browns because of this. Civil rights violation, apparently.
What?
The guy says he ordered a side of 12 hash browns and only got 2 hash browns. So that's a significant difference. The man now says he has a fear of eating food in public because of the incident. He even got a refund from the manager, but still wants a jury to decide the fate. Hardee says that, yeah, we're aware of the lawsuit, whatever.
Yeah, there's no need for tort reform at all. You hear cases like that. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
A former Taco Bell employee did not want to taco about getting fired. Apparently, she wanted to get even. The New Jersey woman was a new employee at the restaurant, but had gotten fired after she called off too many times. She was showing up late all the time. So after she was terminated from her position, she got mad. She tore up the paperwork and threw it all over the office floor. She then started spilling bottles of cleaner all over the place, which caused the employees who were still working there to cough and feel like they were choking. Police got called in, but by the time they got there, she was gone. Surprisingly enough, they ended up not filing charges. You know, I get it's not fun to be fired, but it's also not fun for the manager to deal with you showing up late and calling off sick all the time, so.
Yeah, usually when you get fired, there's a reason.
Normally so.
Yeah.
The good employees don't. Yeah.
What are you saying?
Just because you had the incident at Subway does not mean.
2003 was not a good year for me, all right?
You were giving away cookies.
I was giving away cookies.
That's a problem.
I don't know if that's the reason, though. I still don't know. I really don't.